Alright, you guys, welcome back to another Xenoverse 2 video, and today we're doing Dragon Ball Z Beam Clashes, and a massive shout out to Unleash Dan for creating the Ki Blast Clash skill. So I try to include all the beam struggles or Ki Clash that actually happened in the anime, so if I missed one, make sure to let me know down below in the comments. And I might be doing a part 2, depends if you guys want to see a part 2, but with Dragon Ball Z Movie Beam Clashes, and maybe even in part 3, but with Dragon Ball Super characters, right? Oh, and also, depending on how this series does, leave your character suggestions down below in the comments, like Ultra Instinct Goku versus Ultra Ego Vegeta. Again, I'm not too sure, it just depends if you guys want to see them or not. But without further ado, make sure to leave a like on today's video. I'll greatly appreciate it, and thank you guys for the support as always, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace!